all get together and do it.
Well, this is the first event for the reigning World Olympic champion that he's competed in since the World Championships in March. And Izuma was looking to pick up where he left off last season. And after the short program, he sat in second place, 3 points back of Maxime Povtoun. But as we told you, there he is, the Olympic champion. He collided with Han Yan during the warm-up earlier. Now, he did complete the warm-up with the bandage on his head. But come on, this has to affect him.
He's a very sensitive skater, very much a feeling skater and a feeling jumper. This will either decimate him or motivate him. I don't know how he feels physically. I know that big bandage is holding on a smaller bandage so that blood doesn't trickle down his head. Wish you luck. Style is so pure that it almost takes half as much energy as everybody else. Quad Sal, just slower in the air than usual, maybe a little less height, and as you saw, fall. Looks like he's prepping for another quad.
His coach Brian Ossett is not even breathing while he's on his skates. He must be so concerned for him because, of course, the skater's health is always the most paramount thing in your mind.
And we know Brian wouldn't let Izuma skate if he doesn't think he's safe.
Absolutely not.
Thank you.
fought he has all the way to the end.
Well, you talk about getting it out. Yuzuru, and you're certainly a warrior today, and the crowd is appreciative.
And Brian also can start breathing again.
Yes. You can take him off life support at the side.
He was second after the short, 3 points back. Of course, can he stay on the podium? The answer's coming up. Well, that was back at the boards with Yuzuru Hanyu and his coach Brian Orser, and Brian telling him, you know, keep breathing, because aside from the collision, Yuzuru also suffers from asthma.
Yeah, as if that was a hard enough day already, but that's something that he's used to, skating under, you know, the influence of crashing into somebody. Maybe contact sports is screaming at the figure skating. We see this happen every once in a while. I think he responded quite well. He rotated quite a few jumps, even though he took those falls. What he did do today wasn't about the skates for Han and Yuzu. It really was about getting through it, and we all got through it together.
Well, he does need to see a doctor for sure. A reminder, the leader at the moment, the American, Richard Dornbush, Yuzuru would need a score of 144 points to take the lead.
You had some access, Ryan. Maybe being an Olympic champion, of course, helps you play a little bit.
Well, it's not even being Olympic champion, but just the fact that he did go back out on the ice.